Triangle in northern Thailand. The Golden Triangle is located at the confluence of Thailand, Myanmar, Burma, and Laos, and is known for its historical involvement in the drug trade. Today, it is a popular tourist destination renowned for its stunning mountainous landscapes and rich culture. 1. Geographical location. The Golden Triangle in northern Thailand is situated in the heart of Southeast Asia, where the borders of Thailand, Myanmar, and Laos converge. This region is centered around the confluence of the Mekong and Ruak Rivers, making it a geographically spectacular area. 2. History of drug trade. The Golden Triangle gained notoriety in the past due to its thriving drug trade, particularly in the early 20th century. It was once one of the world's largest opium and drug-producing regions, drawing international attention. 3. Tourist destination. Today, the Golden Triangle has transformed into a popular tourist destination, attracting visitors who come to admire its beautiful mountainous landscapes and rich culture. Travelers can explore ancient temples, ethnic villages, and breathtaking natural scenery in this region. 4. Cultural diversity. The area is characterized by its cultural diversity, with various ethnic groups and tribes, each possessing unique traditions, languages, and arts. Visitors have the opportunity to interact with local residents and gain insights into their lifestyles and cultures. 5. Natural beauty. The Golden Triangle in northern Thailand boasts stunning natural beauty, including majestic mountains, waterfalls, rivers, and lush green meadows. The region's rich biodiversity makes it a magnet for ecotourism enthusiasts. In summary, the Golden Triangle in northern Thailand is an area with a rich history and culture, as well as breathtaking natural landscapes. Despite its past association with the drug trade, it has now evolved into a tourist destination that offers unique cultural experiences and opportunities for natural exploration.